Yeah, baby. As pattern recognition, and then you have the metaphysical interpretation. Now, metaphysical is, and then you have the spiritual interpretation, you know, which attribute to coincidences, aka synchronicity, to any divine intervention, an external divine intervention. This is where we get into areas like pantheism. You know, when we look at the spiritual interpretation of coincidences, aka synchronicity, now.